I often think of design like this food and ice cream, you know. I have everyone's flavor and I have everyone's topping. So, oh yes, we're gonna find out exactly what you like and we're gonna help put together the perfect sundae with all of your favorite flavors. I'm Angeline. I'm the Director of Design Studios for AR Homes. I love design, but I love residential design, and I think it's because I love people. I love learning where they're from. I love learning about their lifestyle, their pets, their family, their kids. I mean, a home is probably one of the most intimate purchases you will ever make, right? This is where you're gonna make memories. This is the place where you're secure. At the end of the day, you can't wait to get home. And I'm a part of that. I get to bring their vision to life. I get to make sure that the kitchen we design, they're gonna love it for 15 years plus. I get to design that fireplace, the place that they're gonna sit in the winters with their kids, or you know, maybe it's that back porch. It's creating memories, and I'm really proud to be a part of that and give this potential buyer a great tour of this space so that they understand not only the process and what to expect, but to get them really excited about that process and to feel comfortable and confident. Because sometimes it can be intimidating. Oh, I have to pick everything for my house in 2 days. How is that going to happen? But it does, and we make that happen. Flooring, it really sets the foundation for the whole design, right? In fact, when it's time to talk about the interior of the home, we always start with the flooring. We try to have all the different tiles for your backsplash, bathroom floors and walls available to us here. This is visual candy for your backsplash and for your bathroom. We've got lots of different styles to choose from, contemporary to traditional. And once we're in the color session, we're just gonna get creative together. We're gonna come to the wall, we're gonna pull some samples, we're gonna compare it to the cabinets, the countertop, and the main feel tile, and come up with the perfect design that matches your vision. They come in, it's this great and wonderful, memorable experience. They leave here so happy. And then in turn, you know you were part of that joy. And I go to bed at night and I'm just like, I had a great day. It feels good to be here. Even sometimes things in my personal life have been rather challenging, but I come here and it's almost my safe place. I take a lot of pride in this building, in this place, and of course in what I do. When I tell people I'm an interior designer, they go, wow, you are so lucky. And I smile and I said, yes, I am.